Hey guys, Fishmonger here. Sometimes in life, just like traffic, you get stuck and you can't go anywhere, and it seems like all hope is lost until suddenly there's a glint of hope and you get a green light. Just want to let it be noted that for reference, that took me no less than 3 tries to get done right at a traffic light because timing didn't always work out. So here we are, mid-December. I just wanted to give another quick update of the riding variety of what's going on with Fishmonger. Real quick, I'm actually taking the other set of 2 wheels out to the post office today. This is the Suzuki Bergman 400. It's what's known as a maxi scooter. Pretty much just like a scooter on steroids. And it lives up to its name. I don't know, people, you know, the whole scooter motorcycle thing, it's never really quite understood it. As far as I'm concerned, if you're on 2 wheels and having a good time, it really don't matter. I mean, this thing, I just love riding this bike. This is just so relaxing. It's just so chill. Stop and go traffic, it's a breeze with the automatic because it's pretty much got an automatic in it. So I don't worry about shifting gears and shit. I just kind of hit the gas and go. It's what they call twist and go. I had another little scooter back in the day. I had a couple of them actually, little 50cc scooters. And they were great just for kind of getting around town, just kind of cruising around. But they really couldn't go much more than 35 or 40 miles an hour. And that was straight on a flat hill or downhill. Trying to go uphill, forget about it. So roads like this where I'm doing 45, 50 on, I couldn't even dream about taking those on. But this bad boy with the 400cc engine, I can pretty much take it anywhere. Cruise on down the highway if I want, throw some stuff down in the back trunk there. I got a little trunk in the back. You can't really see it, but I got trunk, plenty of storage space under the seat. These things are a blast, let me tell you. Enough about the Bergman. So I just want to make a quick note that I have been keeping true to my word and rotating versions of 2.037 on the downloads for Fishmonger. And you know, as it stands right now, 2.036 was the only version that really ever gave me any trouble as far as people saying that they've been getting caught with it. 2.037, no issues so far, and then any version 2.036 or prior, no issues either. And there's a lot of people who are also using 2.033, which was a big download of mine, and they're still running strong. I got people who are, oh god, that smells like smoke. I got people who are asking for monthly subscriptions and stuff, which you know obviously means they're still up and rolling, and I've asked them what's going on. They said no issues. So it really just seems to be localized to that one version of Fishmonger. So what I do plan on doing shortly is I'm going to roll out a link or something basically stating, you know, if you want your own compiled version of Fishmonger, which pretty much you're going to be the only person running it because I'm going to make it special for you, which means it's going to have a unique signature to it, a unique file size. The files on the inside are going to be modified slightly from the original, so there's going to be a whole bunch of little things that make you completely unique as far as programs go. I'm going to have a link to that on my webpage. You know, based on the work that's got to go into it and the amount of time I have to do that for, I'm not going to be doing it for people who do monthly subscriptions. I'm likely going to only do it for people who get the yearly subscription. And it may have a special price to go along with it. I'm not really sure. I mean, some people are saying, well, I want the increased security of the version that's my own, but I only want to pay for a month. Is there a way I can do that without having to pay for the whole year? And I don't know, I may work something into that as well. I'm not really sure exactly how I want to do that. So I got some ideas, but anyway, I'm going to post some information up on the website. Basically for that, it'll be on the subscription page. So if you're curious about that, you can take a look at it when I get that updated. Not really sure the time plan on that. With the holidays coming up, you know, a lot more important things kind of going on right now. Kids need presents. I need money. So it's a little bit of a rough situation I'm in, let me tell you. So anyway, this is Fishmonger. I'm signing out. I'm coming up to my local post office here. Gotta go drop off some mails. Until next time, I will catch you on the flip side.